be doing an indoor walking workout. It's going to be a combination of cardio and strength toning for our body. You can wear your running shoes or go in bare feet, whatever's comfortable for you. Just make sure you listen to your body. If you need to take a break and have some water, but I want you to have fun.